This is all Orton now.
Vincent Orton off the DDT.
And it's just a matter of time.
You think that complex is bad before? Let Randy hit this RKO. That complex is going to be huge.
Daniel Bryan wisely rolled out of the ring. Or was it wise? At least for the moment, he stayed away from the RKO.
And that's Shades of Monday Night. Shades of Monday Night. Deja vu, folks. Randy Orton used the same move Monday Night when Daniel Bryan was hurt that led for the doctor and the officials to call off the matchup.
No.
Ooh.
And Daniel Bryan countered. Remember, Orton told Daniel Bryan he was going to be carried out of here tonight. But maybe it's Orton that could suffer that fate.
Come on, Randy, get up!
We're on a count of six now. A count of seven, Bryan back in the ring. The official still counting. What's Bryan going to do here? Daniel Bryan! He's nuts!
Yeah, but he's fun to watch.
And now the official again begins the count. Both men laid out outside the ring after an incredible matchup here. Watch this again.
Flying goat.
Complete disregard for his own body. A count of eight. Daniel Bryan caught in the ring. Count of nine. Randy Orton doesn't make it. He doesn't make it. Bryan's got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by a count out, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan with a count out victory here tonight.
I don't think he's happy though.
No! Listen!